second cut.
Nice place, I'd say. Big trees, too. And this is Derek's fun room in the basement. We got a demonstration of this thing last night. Look at the controls. I don't dare to touch it. Awesome.
Leftover track from a system in San Antonio, Texas, to make their system bigger. And he wanted them to give them, like,
excuse me.
Derek's at school, so we don't get pictures of him. And here he is, and there's his sister with him. That's his domain.
Oh, and then you can cruise into the back. See it coming down the sides right here? There's a looking right through.
He's
like driving nuts when
you play a real joke on him, put a doggy door on the way now.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jeff.
Bye, Morgan.
Take care.
I've seen some awfully big houses.
I've seen some big awful houses.
Yeah, well.
Interesting light poles.
Yeah, see how every other one is wrapped and every other one is chocolate?
Yeah.
Please remain seated.
Arms inside the body.
Every year since then, Hershey Park has been changing and improving at growing positions. This area is our 330-foot-high kissing tower. A rotating observatory at the top offers a magnificent view of Hershey Museum featuring the fascinating story of Milton Hershey and the new discovery room for family fun. As we approach Hoffman Avenue, the kiss-shaped lamps, which are alternately wrapped and unwrapped, are just one of the sweet treats unique. Now passing the world's largest chocolate factory and home of the world-famous Hershey Bar. Those enormous silos house the main ingredient in chocolate, cocoa beans. Each silo holds thousands of pounds of cocoa beans waiting to be processed and made into a variety of Hershey's products. A fascinating look at Hershey's chocolate-making process and a visual representation of the history of chocolate can be seen at Hershey's Chocolate World Visitor Center. Below us is Zoo American North American Wildlife Park, Dry Park's western region. To the right, we are approaching the Trailblazer roller coaster and Dry Gulch Railroad. This authentically reproduced steam-powered locomotive takes you through the Pioneer Frontier. Please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop, then exit toward the rear of the train. Capital Blue Cross in Pennsylvania and Shield, thank you for riding the Hershey Park monorail. And we hope you enjoy your stay in Hershey, Chocolate Town, USA.
Hershey Park, Hershey Park,
Hey guys, are we gonna make it?
Yep. Well, one part of this
breakdown. Just pack it in there.
Eh, shit.
Where are we?
Somewhere in East Coast.
Has anybody got any ice?
I wish I did.
They didn't put it in.
He stole my ice.
Would you want ice?
Why is this
ticket.
Uh-oh.
the engine is. Because then also be able to rock
two batteries in there.
Fire extinguisher system's on the other side. You got these nozzles.
Yeah.
You can stay here if you want.
It's gonna get us all screwed.
I figured out a way to get back and forth.
It's up here somewhere.
Yep, a little white sign. Where it says private property.
Right.
That's it. Titan PRT system.
Okay.
That's it.
Team. 124 on the left. Did it say to turn left?
No.
Okay.
He just wants to drive by the buildings, look at the numbers.
Well, I don't see any numbers. I mean, what?
124 is right here on the right. And it can't hurt to keep driving.
Down 30 avenue the same distance running on that. Now, the reason we only put a single guideway up is because these are all very modern, very advanced, very expensive residential areas, and you can't put too much on the street without the citizens getting a traction system with operators on the car to a magnetic propulsion system with no automatic fluid. If you came, well, you didn't, you came with the guide and say parkway, but this is 4 and 17, which is the leading roads in here in northern. This travels at the equivalent of 90 miles an hour if you get up the scale.
That's incredible.
Huh?
That's one.
Wait, hold. Stop.
Okay. Good for the moment. And you just switch the switch over.
Oh, this is.
Nice timing.
Yeah.
That was just me.
That's.
Some speed up on that thing.
It looks like it's going pretty good to me.
Yeah.
That's slow. Mm-hmm. Try and get it up to 100 miles an hour.
This is a real linear motor and idling wheels, and it brakes magnetically. So when you see it advance and change direction, there's no braking noise because it magnetically brakes.
Magnetic. Okay.
Most trains make a squealing noise when they brake. That's right.
Yeah.
I'll sit up front.
Thank you.
Please.
We have the breakdown of the linear motor, so
yeah,
they
okay.
See.
Airy?
Let me put this.
That's
it
a really
it
good
was
guy.
A pleasure meeting
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good way of describing it.
That'll make maintenance easy.
Isn't we got to change it to the other one, and then we won't have the problems that of oxidation underneath there. Mm-hmm. Taking an old little railroad track, and we turn around and actually physically lining the copper to the track. You can push it where you want it, huh?
Right on there into the station.
I'm gonna take a picture of the two other sides of the station. In the background?
They have calendars here, too, so they keep track of time. Yeah, that's good.
Took it by arm.
Here we are at parking lot G.
Parking lot G.
Gee whiz. And there's Bobby looking for jets. Is there a jet coming? That was lousy focus. I miss that. That was a long drive.
Yeah.
Don't do it.
Yeah.
I thought he was gonna hang me.
This is a monorail escape route.
Stay away from that thing.
This is how it goes to the grocery store.
Yep, that's the Monorail Society. Hey man, I want him on this runway. How much did I owe you?
I owe you $100. Where do I turn?
Here in Delta. All Italia. America West, Continental, Continental Express.
there's another one down there. Now, if I could just get that in my camera bag, I could just, I could get that in my camera bag. Well, it's only about 4 feet tall.
That was pretty.